A local man is facing a sexual battery charge. Police arrested 50-year-old Russell Thompson on Saturday. He's from Newport, Indiana. Vermillion County Victim Assistance shared information with Indiana State Police about a female victim being sexually battered. The Vermillion County prosecutor requested a warrant for Thompson's arrest last week. He's currently being held in the Vermillion County Jail on a $10,000 bond.